This is my first time being at Magic, and I just felt like it was something tight to do, and I like being in Vegas, so any excuse to come to Vegas. Yeah, I like clothes a lot. That's what I spend my money on the most.
A cool me is an acronym for being a king of oneself. So really the individual that walks with a individual sense of style and determination and just being in control of your destiny, being a king. And obviously that's something that can, you know, apply to men and women, just being personal leaders in your space.
What's happening? What's happening? Your boy French Montana right here in the Coke Boys booth. You already know what it is. Right here, if you look around, you're going to see all the nice clothes. My boy about to take y'all around right now and show y'all what we're working with.
He has a shirt on, so this is a Connect. He already buys from our store. So I always like to show props and comes to the event with the shirt on. It's definitely love being here at the Magic Show. It's our third year. You know, we had a small booth the first year.
This is a staple piece in our line. We've had this since day one. This is like our just the traditional Crooks baseball stadium jacket. As you can see, we have detailing. It has the shiny brass snaps, the felt embroidery, threads, Crooklyn, and then you have the detailed lining on the inside.
What's poppin'? It's I Am Sue, and you watching Vibe TV.
Hey.